By joining us here tonight, you have answered that call to action for our country. I'm delighted to be here, delighted to be with our candidate, Marilyn. Where did she go? There we are, Marilyn. Marilyn's a small business person. Well, she's not small, but she's a business person. She's a very tall business person. Marilyn, like all of us, the economy is her number one priority, her campaign is all about creating and protecting jobs, lowering taxes, and helping families here in Sarnia through this time of global economic uncertainty. Friends, let's make sure we all work hard. We send Marilyn, we send Bev, we send all of these fine Conservative candidates to the Parliament of Canada on October the 19th. Yeah. Thanks here to our hosts at Landstar for having us tonight. I'll talk a bit about Landstar a little later, but I would be remiss if I also did not acknowledge and thank, for all her years of public service, over a quarter of a century, federally and municipally, an exceptional person, your retiring Member of Parliament.